All right, some breaking news coming in now. The CBI has questioned Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao for a decision he took 10 years ago when he was a Union Labour Minister in UPA 1. The case was about the cancellation of a contract for construction of ESI hospitals in Andhra Pradesh, the National Building Construction Corporation, a central government agency, and instead awarding it to AP Fisheries Department. Let's go across to T.S. Sudhir now. Sudhir, can you elaborate on what this case actually is, because this seems to be a rather old case.
Yes, this was when he was a Union Labour Minister in 2006, and the work was related to small civil work and maintenance of ESI hospitals in three cities of Andhra Pradesh. The total contract was worth about 19 crore rupees, but as against the usual norm of giving such work to the NBCC, the Union Labour Minister, that is KCR, then had actually cancelled it and given it to the AP Fisheries Department. And subsequently, when IIT Chennai was asked to conduct a survey of the work, the quality of the work that was taken, was carried out, it was found to be of substandard quality, and that apparently incurred a loss of 6 crore rupees to the public exchequer. And that's when the ACB had filed the case. But what is surprising is that after almost 9 years, a case like this is being pursued again by the CBI. The Telangana Chief Minister was questioned as to why he took the decision to change it from the NBCC to the AP Fisheries Department to back the contract 9 years back. So that has definitely raised eyebrows, but the questioning was done. What action CBI takes from now on is going to be of particular interest.
Okay.